All right, quick update, Sunday, June 11th, 2023. Yesterday was huge. Got Illinois plates on the rig. We got a little bit of rain. It's kind of misting. It's supposed to stop. Basketball hoops down for the light post. Trim some more of these low hangers on this crab apple here. Try to get some up lighting. That'd look real cool on both of these. Trimmed the hell out of them yesterday. Made two trips to the city of Princeton's tree drop off. S'more and Heidi emptied this out. We're gonna get some decorative grass from over at the Home Depot in Peru. Let's take a quick update. Trying to trim this hedge here with the Fiskars by hand. That thing was out of control. Let's give a quick update. We've only been in Princeton 7 days. Still getting settled in. I'll give a little tour of the upstairs here. There's Dundee. Just got done putting in the last of 3 ceiling fans. Here's Grandpa Bruno's piece of wood. We'll turn on the doorbell. For the driveway sensor, hung up some pictures yesterday to Heidi's approval. Mirror. Downstairs is still kind of a mess. But yeah, the ceiling fans from Home Depot, $49 each. So I hung up the twin beam clock. Use this little ledge just for tools and crap right now. So let's go up here, hung up some prints. These two prints hung in the Estes Park Museum. They were taking applications. This one's a cell phone shot from a crappy old iPhone 6 Plus. It didn't even meet the requirements for resolution. They accepted 2 out of 3. That's Mary's Lake, Estes Park, Colorado. That's right down the street from our old house. Nice reflection. It's waiting to shoot a family or a wedding. It's one of my piss spots before I do a gig. This is the pier at Sprague Lake, Rocky Mountain National Park. It may look like those trees are changing colors. That's early morning sunrise, Sprague Lake, Rocky Mountain National Park. That's beetle kill. Those trees are all dead, but it looks cool as hell. Dundee's waiting for Heidi. Maybe hang up some more prints in the hall. Hung up the film strip print. Oh, put up these LED lights from Home Depot, cheap. There's a big one there and a big one down low. They have remote controls for dimmers and color temperature. It's pretty cool. Wolf Creek Ranch in Arches National Park from when Heidi and I went out to Moab and the surrounding area to like 13 different rock art sites. That's from Upper and Lower Antelope Canyon. Just gotta hang up the bow, get out the Indian drum to set it on the table here. Got some pottery shards. I got it chrysalis at the Stanley Hotel. Actual pottery shards, some more rock art. Plant in a jar. Just got some YouTube reggae American covers. Getting ready to put up right now. It's tab top on this window and that one to match these over here. And that's the wave, Coyote Buttes, west of Lake Powell. Trip I took out there years ago. had these prints made because these art dealers ladies wanted to sell them wholesale at their store on Pearl Street in Boulder, Colorado. This rubber tree I've had over 25 years, this crazy fuck named Adam, I used to drink beers with in Estes Park. His aunt was moving and she wanted somebody to take this plant and keep it. I've cut it down so many times. If I was in Florida and this was in the yard, this thing would be a fucking monster. But this thing rode shotgun in my front passenger seat on the way out here to Illinois. Brand new printer. This thing's like a transformer. Got a couple laptop workstations here. Oh, here's our Comcast. Gig up, gig down modem. Got the Rustico theme going. So it opens up to the kitchen here. It's a silver print on silver paper from Antelope Canyon, Page, Arizona. Just got tools and shit here. That's from Rocky Mountain National Park, the alluvial fan, slow shutter. The last fan I just put up here, getting a new, look at this baby. That's vintage, 1986. Dishwasher, it doesn't even work. So that's it from here, I guess. Quick tour of the upstairs. And we're just chilling here. So that's an update from right now. So cheers to everybody. Thanks for watching. First week in Princeton, Illinois.